Hello everyone. My name is Kazuto Yamaki, CEO of Sigma Corporation. Today, we are announcing a brand new lens, the Sigma 70-200mm F2.8 DG DN OS Sports, which is designed for full-frame mirrorless cameras. I'd like to take this opportunity to briefly introduce you to this exciting new product. For us, every single user is an important customer, and we strive to meet their various needs. But one of our most important missions is to deliver exceptionally reliable products for professional photographers and serious enthusiasts. It is our pleasure and pride to create products that more than meet their demanding requirements. We strive every day to create the best performing, highest quality, and most beautiful products. The 70-200mm f2.8 is one of the most popular short telephoto zoom lenses on the market. As you may have noticed, we have taken some time to create this 70-200mm f2.8 DG DN OS Sports. This is because we wanted to develop a range of key elemental technologies that would allow us to create a truly remarkable product that meets the needs of professional image makers. Earlier this year, we developed our high-response linear actuator, which delivers extremely fast, accurate, quiet, and smooth autofocus. We first introduced this technology in our 60-600mm DG DN OS sports lens in 2023. In this new 70-200mm f2.8, we were able to incorporate two of these HLA units, which has allowed us to achieve both higher optical performance and very rapid AF speed. Also in 2023, we developed our very powerful OS2 technology, which again was first implemented in the 60-600mm DG DN OS Sports. The new 70-200mm F2.8 DG DN OS Sports also has this OS2 technology, and we have been able to achieve an incredible 7.5 stops of stabilization at the wide end and 5.5 stops at the tele end. This makes a 70-200mm a reliable option for handheld shooting in lower light conditions. Of course, we have been able to achieve the best-in-class optical performance by utilizing a range of advanced technologies. The lens sophisticated optical design includes two SLD elements, six FLD elements, and three glass mode aspherical elements. Special lens coatings also help eliminate flare and ghosting. In the out-of-focus area, the lens displays smooth and attractive bokeh that does not distract from the in-focus subject. While we delivered a very robust build with an inner zoom structure, we also made the 70-200mm very compact and lightweight. The L-mount version weighs just 1.3 kilograms, has a length of 205 millimeters, and maximum diameter of 90.6 millimeters, making it around 30% lighter than Sigma's existing 70-200mm for DSLRs. We also implemented a dust and splash-proof structure so that the lens can be used in difficult weather conditions. Excellent ergonomics with a highly intuitive control layout makes this lens very comfortable to use for long periods of time. The 70-200mm has three AFL buttons that can be customized if the camera body allows. A rotating tripod socket is built in, and it is Aruka Swiss compatible, eliminating the need for a tripod sock plate. With its fast constant aperture, rapid AF, and superb optical quality, this lens is ideal for sports, wedding, portrait, wildlife photography, and many other photographic situations. I truly hope that many photographers and image makers will capture some incredible moments with this powerful, intuitive, and versatile lens. The 14-24mm, 24-70mm, and 70-200mm are often considered a kit-box staple for professional photographers, providing an unbroken focal range from 14mm to 200mm with a constant f2.8 aperture. This new 70-200mm completes Sigma's DG DN Big 3 for full-frame mirrorless cameras. Owning the whole set ensures consistency of optical character across the whole body of work. I hope you enjoyed my brief introduction to our new 70-200mm f2.8 DG DN OS port. This lens will be available in L-mount and Sony E-mount. For more details and technical specifications, please visit our website, sigmaglobal.com. Thank you very much for watching.